Hello, we're going to make a dress for a doll. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. The first two bubbles should be big enough so you can pull a balloon through loop of both bubbles. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, you lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The next three bubbles you twist to make the skirt. Twist the sixth 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. The sixth and the seventh bubbles should be of the same size. Twist 1-inch bubble at the very end of the balloon. It is the 9th bubble. Lock both ends of the 8th bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the dress. Here's the back view, the side view, and the front view of the dress. Now let's make the doll. I've already prepared the necessary parts of the body, the head with arms. Lock the doll's head between the first and second bubbles of the dress. Simply twist it in. The first and the second bubbles of the dress would make the shoulders. For the arm bubble, halfway through the loop of the shoulder bubble. For the second arm bubble, halfway through the second shoulder bubble. The arms bubbles should protrude just slightly through the loops of the shoulders bubbles. Cut off the rest of the pink bubble. Hide the end between bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Well, you can leave the sculpture like this, or you can lock both ends of the hands bubble in one lock twist to make it look a bit different.
and then you can use a pop-up twist to separate the arms. Well, I think the doll looks better in this way. Use the permanent marker to draw the face of the doll. Draw the eyes, the nose, the smile. There are other little things you can make for this little doll. You can add a little flower, put them in her hands, or put a crown on her head. Let's pop the bubble between the doll hands. I'm ready to use scissors for it. Pop! Fix all bubbles in proper position. That's about it. Have fun and happy twisting.